All right, y'all. We're down here at the pools. Got the pit all set up. We're actually on the opposite side of the track as we were the last time, so hopefully we get a little better video. Just waiting for everybody to show up, and we'll start hooking and booking. So. All right, y'all, we're rolling in, we're working the track. Doesn't look like much now, but there's a lot of water in there, and we'll have a pretty good track tonight, looks like. Won't be all dried out and stuff, so, yeah. Like I said, they're rolling in. Got a few of them. Alright, y'all, it's closer to starting time, and pits are pretty well filling up. Lots of turnout, good turnout today. So, yeah, we're gonna have a pretty good pool today. So, let's get this show on the road.
And I'm just coming back for a second attempt.
I'll get over here for the rest of the clan here for a little bit.
All right. Good seeing you, man.
bed rider after this pop.
Thank you. pull off for third place. Hey y'all, it's the next day after the pull. This is the first round. We still had a whole nother round to go. I got everybody this time, all the classes, all the hooks. As you can see that I kind of messed up a little bit. I didn't pull my front weight bar out, so I didn't get quite as far. I think I would have took second place instead of third, but it is what it is. It was a long day, long hot day. I didn't get home till after 2 o'clock in the morning, so I already got the tractor unloaded and everything all put away. Come in here and was downloading the video off the cameras and realized I didn't shoot an outro. So this is the outro. I hope you liked it, and we'll catch y'all on the next one. So please like, comment, subscribe.